Happy New Year! Happy New Year, guys, and welcome back to my channel. So today this video is just gonna be me talking about what my plans are for 2020, like what goals I want to achieve, and I'm gonna just be doing my makeup while I'm talking about this. So 2020, the beginning of a new decade. Okay, so the first thing I'm using is this Pixie Skin Treats, is the Pixie Glow Mist. That's the first thing I'm gonna be using. Wow, I just missed my entire face. So I'm gonna use the No Problem Prime Essence. All right, so what do I want to achieve for this year? So I wrote down some goals that I have for 2020, but like, I'm not sure how I'm going to actually achieve these things, because they are achievable, but it all comes down to the time and my sickness that I have, and that sickness is procrastination. Yes, it is a sickness that I suffer from dearly. So the next thing I'm gonna be using is the Tarte Double Duty Beauty Base Tape Hydrating Primer. One of my goals that I want for this year is I want to start a business. Not like anything big or anything, but I just want to start doing something to get like some extra cash on the side. Yeah, I'm not going to share what it is exactly I want to do as yet until like I get things going, but it's something that to me seems pretty easy to start up. It's not that hard to do, and it's something that I like doing already, so I just want to make a business out of it. This is pretty hot. Yeah, I just want to make a business out of it, so that's what I want to do. That's one of the things I want to do. The next thing, before we go into that, what is the next thing that I do with my makeup? Let me do my eyes. My eyebrows, I mean. So today I'm going to be trying this Brow Bar True Brow Makeover Kit. And I got this in December's BoxyCharm. And I tried it out this morning, and I like it. It's pretty cool. I never tried powder products on my eyebrows before. Like, I've never done my eyebrows using powder products. But it comes with a concealers / highlighter shade, whatever you want to call it. It's more like a highlighter shade to me, because it's really bright. And then it comes with these two powder products, this black one and then this brown one. And then it also comes with a brow mascara. The wand on this is pretty big. I'm going to show you guys when I get through that. So let me just do my brows quickly. So I really like it. It's easy, it's quick, and I don't know, I think it stays on, because when I tried it on this morning, my eyebrows, like, they didn't move or anything. So I think it's a good, I really like, it's nice. Okay, so the next thing that I actually want to do, want to achieve for this year is I want to, so I'm using my palette that I always use to do my concealer. So the next thing I actually want to do is I want to get 2 certificates. Well, let me say 1 for now, but my aim is to get 2. So the 2 certificates that I want to get are, I want to get a makeup certificate. Like, I want to be a qualified makeup artist. This is just, it's not necessarily because I want to start doing freelance makeup like immediately or anything, but it's just for my own fulfillment. I wanted this like since 2 years now. I've been saying, oh, this year I'm gonna go and get a makeup certificate. This year I'm gonna go and get, but like nothing has ever pushed me. Like, I've never actually had the push. But this year, that's what I really want to do. This year, I really want to go and get a certificate. I'm going to be using this palette, this Lotus palette that I got from Shop Miss A. I'm going to be using this shade. Yeah, I'm going to be using this shade right at the bottom here to just set what I just concealed. Yeah, so that's what I want to do. And the other certificate that I want to get is I want to become a nail technician. Yeah. I know some people might be sitting down saying, girl, why do you want to be doing all of these things and you have a full-time job? Yeah, and you're planning a wedding. Yeah, but that doesn't mean that, you know, you can't get other things. That doesn't mean that you can't. This is the decade. Okay, yeah, let me say that. That's what everybody's saying now that it's 2020. This is the decade where you need to start getting extra jobs. You need to have some kind of side hustle. You need to be qualified in something else other than the job you're actually doing. You need to have something on the side. You cannot just rely completely on that 9 to 5, that 8 to 4:30, because that's my job, that 8 to 4:30 job. You can't rely on that. Nobody wants to be, you know, going month to month, check to check, living hand to mouth, you know. Sometimes you're not even necessarily living hand to mouth. You just look like you're living hand to mouth, and that is worse. Looking like you're living hand to mouth and actually living hand to mouth. Now that we've got the base all set, we're going to be, I feel like doing a blue look. I think this top is what makes me feel like doing a blue look. So we're going to be going into the Celestial Thunder, the Dominic Cosmetics Celestial Thunder palette. And I got this in December's box. I just spit. So I got this in the December box also. This is what it looks like. The colors look beautiful. I've not even swatched this palette yet. So let me swatch this blue shade. It's a bit powdery. Not impressed. And this pink shade, okay, this seems better. Yeah, the pink sheet seems better, but that blue, let me try it. Okay, a bit better, but you know, why did I bring nothing to wipe my hand? So because I feel like doing a blue look, and this blue does not seem too dark, I'm going to go into another palette. And okay, so I'm gonna go into the Violet Voss Essentials palette. I've used this already. I've used this on my channel before. And yeah, I'm gonna go into this and I'm gonna pack this black onto my lid and I'm gonna make this like a base. So I'm gonna pack the black on and then I'm gonna put that blue. We're gonna see if this works out, because I don't know why I'm acting like I know to do things. I don't know why I'm behaving like I know to do things. I'm still recording, right? Feels better. Okay, good. So now that this black is all packed on there, I'm gonna go back in with the blue and I'm going to pack that blue right on top of the brush. And I'm gonna use the other side. Okay, this is making it a bit darker. Let me do my eyes and then I'm gonna come back and keep talking, you know, because I don't want us to be here all day. Good thing is, at least these shadows, I'm not getting any fallout, so that's good. So I'm gonna go back into the Violet Voss palette and I'm gonna use this shade Cinnamon. Yeah, and I'm gonna blend out the edges. Do you guys see like that color is just, that blue is just disappearing? Hey, I'm just gonna blend this out and then I'm gonna go back in with the blue. Really not impressed with this palette. Oh, so since the foundation I'm going to be using is the liquid foundation from BH Cosmetics, and I know that that gives me a lot of, that gets very oil, not oily, very, it's not oily girl friendly, oily skin, what? I really don't know how to speak anymore. I never knew how to speak. Yeah, the next thing that I actually want to do is I want to buy either a camera, like a really high quality camera, so that I can film my videos and be better, do better. I want to do better in 2019. What is wrong with these chickens? Oh my gosh. Guys, I've now realized that it's had a pump all along. Yeah, it looks light, but yeah, I want to buy a new phone or camera so that I can have better quality videos. And that was the reason why I have not actually put up a video in a while. The phone I used to use, it just stopped working. I had nothing else. I didn't have like a backup. So now I'm using my phone, and I don't think the quality on this is too nice, but I really wanted to put out a video. Like, I felt like I haven't done it in a while, and I was really missing you guys, even though, you know, we're just a small group over here. And now that we're on actually talking about this channel, one of my goals that I want to achieve for this year is I just want to make it to 200 subscribers. That's not too much to add, just 200 by the end of 2020. I just want 200 subscribers. We're at 83 right now, so we just have to get like 117 more. That is all. So please, I know you all have 117 friends. Please just tell your friends. You know, they can just come and like, you know, subscribe. They can just come and subscribe. Just subscribe. It doesn't cost you a thing. It really does not cost you anything. This year is actually, it's a very important year for me. It's the year that I'm gonna get married. I'm gonna be marrying the love of my life, and I'm just so happy. I can't wait. Everything isn't set yet, isn't, you know, set in stone, but we know the date. We have finished our invitations. I haven't gotten my dress yet. But that's okay, it's gonna come. I know what dress I want, so, and I'm just really excited for him to see it. More than anybody else, I'm just really excited for him to see it. So that's another thing that I want for this year. I want to get married, and I want it to be a beautiful wedding for us. It's not gonna be perfect for anybody else, but I just want it to be perfect for us. And oh, I have all intentions of doing my own makeup. That is another reason why I want to get the certificate. And I want to feel like I'm qualified enough to do it. And then on the note of getting married, the other thing I want to do is I want to go on a beautiful honeymoon. Just the two of us. Just, you know, doing what married people do, which is spend time together and plan for the future. So I'm really excited about that. And oh, next week is our 7-year anniversary. That's a pretty long time. Okay, so the other thing, so I'm gonna also, this is the first time I'm actually gonna be trying this. This is in Park, the Tarte High Performance Naturals Park have an app. So the shades don't look very flattering for me, but I got this as a box from BoxyCharm. I'm gonna be using angle. We're gonna be using this shade right here. Angle, I'm gonna be using that shade, and I'm gonna see if it's gonna add anything to my cheeks. Let's see. Do you guys see anything? I don't know, but let me continue. This is actually doing nothing. Anyways, my face really looks textured, and I've really been trying to clear my face because I want to have a clear face. This is not maybe I could use this to set my under eye. Maybe that's what I'll use this for. I'll use it to set my under eye and set everywhere else on my face. But I know this is gonna be a long video because I talk so much. Using my tried and true LA Girl Pro Face in the shade Coco to contour. I'm gonna mix Deserted and Candela and we're gonna see what we get here. And then to highlight, I'm going to the inner corner. I'm gonna go in with this shade Eternal Light. This looks like a beautiful shade. This is just gorgeous. Look at that. This is a Too Faced Better Than Sex mascara. I am messing up my eyes with this mascara. I don't know how I feel. Like, since I got this mascara, I never really liked it. I just want to use it to use it up, but I have never really liked this mascara. I don't know what the hype was with it, but it doesn't do anything for my lashes really. And it's just pretty messy. You see, there, it just doesn't do anything. It just doesn't do much. And you guys know I don't wear false lashes, so I want my mascara to give me that false lash look. And then they're so big you can't even. So to wrap up, as I highlight, my goals for this is not hot. Wow, this is the highlighter. The Artist Couture highlighter in the shade Summer Haze. That's the highlighter I'm gonna be using. I'm gonna be using it on which brush? Can I use it on this brush? Let's see what happens. This can go very horrible, which is, you know, more than likely. But you're gonna see. I'm gonna put it on with this. Ooh. It's such a gorgeous shade. This was not the best idea. I'm gonna use this brush from Moda. I don't know which brush it is, but I'm gonna use that brush and try and correct what I did. Oh my gosh. Okay. Yep. Look at that. I'm not supposed to be seeing it when I turn to the front, but there I go. With my heavy hand, like a clone. Send help. People, send help. And then I'm gonna use this Steve Laurent pencil lip liner in the shade Vogue. It's dry, but I'm hoping that the Vaseline that I have on my lips is really helping. This does not go with my eyes. I look like a special kind of clown. I am going to use my Dominique Cosmetics. Wow, I used two of her things today. Is this eye good or this lip? Can y'all just tell me if this eye goes with this lip? No. I can tell myself no, it does not. But it's too late to turn back now. Why did I not set my face before I actually... Anyways. just to sum up, what is it that I want to achieve for this year? I just want my channel to grow. I want to have a complete happiness in 2020. I'm trying to remove like a lot of negativity from my life. So I just want to surround myself with people that can make me happy and can actually contribute to my life, and I can actually contribute to their life. So I think you guys, everybody should try and aim for that for 2020. Aim to surround yourself with people that can help you grow as an individual, people that can be blunt with you when everybody else might want to sugarcoat things. When you're going wrong, you want somebody to actually stop you in your tracks and say, yo, this is not the way. So yes, I didn't, this video was all over the place. It was all over the place, but I'm all over the place. So if you guys have any suggestion for any special video that you want me to do, anything, just let me know and I'll do that for you, as long as it's within my budget. So thank you guys for watching my video. I hope you come back next time. Subscribe to my channel, hit that thumbs up button, hit the bell so that you know when I upload a video, because I'm watching you. I'll see you in the next one. Have a faithfully blessed day. Bye guys.